think you should. Hello everyone, this is Chinmay from Makado Clinic. Welcome back to our show. As you can see, this video I have already completed. You must have seen it on the YouTube channel. That was, you know, done on Himalayan. But right now I want to show you this also, because this particular chain right now is completely rusty. So the video is regarding the chain cleaning. The bike which is always, you know, if you're using, if the bike is in usage, so there is no problem other than, you know, sticky or the greasy chain or something like that, right? Or black chain or too much of oily chain. At that time, that procedure is fine for that. But in this condition, as you can see, it's completely rusty. Now, in rusty condition, what is the remedy for that? If I want to save my chain, if I am at remote place, what I'm going to do then? राइट तो ये जो गाड़ी में अभी आप देख सकते हैं ये चेन जो है ये इतना रस्ट हो चुका है कि ये चीज के ऊपर मैं अगर क्लीनर मारूंगा तो उसका कुछ फायदा नहीं होगा. तो ये सिचुएशन में हमें क्या करना है, क्योंकि मैं रिमोट प्लेस में हूँ, मैं चेन चेंज नहीं कर सकता हूँ, मेरे पास ऐसे कोई भी चीज नहीं जिसकी वजह से मैं ये क्लीन ये रस्ट जो है वो निकाल सकता हूँ. तो आप केमिकल्स चेंज कर सकते हैं, बिकॉज in the cleaner it is not necessary, it is going to remove too much of rust, right? It may degrease the chain. Jo pehle video mein aapne jo dekha tha usme se kafi grease ya kafi oily jo tha wo kafi sticky pana jo tha usme se usne nikal diya tha. But ye rusty chain jo hai isme se rust nikalna bahut zaruri hai. That is, this is the important point, ki ye rust agar aap nahi nikalenge to ye chain waste ho jayegi. To ye situation mein hame kya karna hai? To as usual, pehle to hum log सेफ्टी फर्स्ट. देखिए दोस्तों, इसमें जो प्रोसीजर है ये ऑलमोस्ट सेम है, बट आई एम गोइंग टू चेंज द क्लियर राइट नाउ दिस केमिकल, बिकॉज दिस केमिकल इज गोइंग टू रिमूव द रस्ट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. सो राइट नाउ इफ आई एम वर्किंग ऑन द चेन, सो से राउंड अबाउट 100 और 200 किलोमीटर, आफ्टर 100-200 किलोमीटर, वंस यू फील द chain is quite sticky, then at that time you can start using the normal kit. So right now we are going to use different chemical, safety first as usual, because we are handling chemicals, so don't damage your health. If you by mistake, if you inhale this chemical, then you will have, you know, breathing issues, so don't do that. Since I'm working on the chain, so I don't want to, you know, hurt my fingers as well. Okay, now you can see this is a complete rusty chain. I'll just show you, complete rusty. Now first of all, I'm going to use Rust-Off or the Zorik. This is the rust remover basically, so I'm going to use this chemical on the chain, and later on I'll lube the chain. After that, then I will rework on the chain, say after 100-200 kilometers. So right now I'll just clean the chain, I'll just remove the rust. Basically I want to penetrate this chemical inside the, you know, pivoting points, so the rust will go off, and then once the chain become loose later on because of the rotational motion and all those things, and because of this chemical, once the chain becomes loose, so that time I can re-clean the chain and I can re-lube the chain. Since the chain is in good condition, but I mean the slackness is in good condition, there is no problem, but because of the rusty, this rust and all other things, the chain, we might have to throw it away if we don't save. Now I'm going to save this chain. That is the reason I am making this another video for you guys. This is a Desert Storm. Same way, I'm going to use, the procedure is same. This is the first point, the center point, and third point. So all three points I'm going to use this rust off, and then from the inner side. So that means top and inner side I am going to clean. Then center point. Then the third. Okay, so now you can see it's wet and the chemical is working. It will take some time. I'm going to use it from the inner side. Same 1, 2, 3 steps. Center and the outer. I have sprayed this chemical evenly on the chain. All the points I have covered. Now, this chemical particularly, you know, has got a very good property which removes the rust and penetrates inside the chain or, you know, rusty part or something. So, it works perfectly, you know, well. And it gives very good results. So right now we'll wait for some time, let the chemical penetrate inside, then we will do the lube. Second thing very important right now, as you can see, it's already spread on the well also, so you can wipe out this later on either by the cloth or washing, but don't keep it on the tire because you may slip on the road. So as you can see, chain is quite clean now. So if the chemical is acting, we'll have to wait for some time. Right now I'm not going to wipe out this chain. In my last video you saw that I used the chemical after cleaner. I used this cloth to wipe out the excessive grease or the unwanted debris which was there on the chain, but in this case I'm not going to do that. As I said, I'm going to just directly spray my lube on the chain because I'm just going to do this job again after 100 or 200 kilometers. I don't require this liquid at that time. This liquid is enough for me right now because since it was rusty and I can't keep the vehicle here for 24 hours just for the, you know, lubing purpose. So that is the reason that I'm using chemical, because this is a very fast action chemical. So now I'm going to keep it aside. We'll just wait for a few more minutes. Careful, it's a chain sprocket, so don't get hurt yourself. Fantastic. Now, I'm directly going to apply chain lube from the kit. Again, main points which I mentioned earlier are left and right wall of this chain and the center position. One is from outer side, one is from inner side. So all from all sides we are going to use this lube. Center and the sidewall. This is from the outer side what I have done, and now inner side. And the outer side. So I have cleaned the chain. First of all, I have removed the rust. I have applied this chain lube. So after this, now you can see chain is quite wet, right? So after this you can ride the bike for 100-200 kilometers, and later on you can use the cleaner as well as this lube. So that means I'm saying this is the second time what this kit you are going to use once you complete this job, because it was too much rusty, right? So this is how you have to take care of this, such kind of a job, because you may have this issue in the rains, first of all, or if you are not using this bike for, for a long time or something, then you may have such kind of an issue. So thanks for watching and keep connected.